हेलो एवरीवन, एंड वी आर इन गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज आजमगढ़, एंड आई एम इन माय चेंबर, ईएमओ चेंबर, एंड दिस मेडिकल कॉलेज इज आल्सो नोन एज पीजीआई बिकॉज
कि किसी भी छोटे शहर में या गांव में जब कोई बड़ा अस्पताल खुलता है वो सीधे पीजीआई होता है, नथिंग लेस देन अ पीजीआई, एंड ऑब्वियसली इट इज अ वेरी बिग हॉस्पिटल, गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड सुपर फैसिलिटी हॉस्पिटल है ये.
You didn't introduce yourself.
Yes, I am Dr. Juhi Deshpande and I consultant obs and gynae working in PGI Azamgarh. Abhi just OPD khatam karke aayi hu and just chilling out in the EMO chamber because Pradyum is my childhood friend aur hum log isliye yahan bhi samosa chai order kiye hain, log khane
wale hain. Yes, we are going to have a party.
Yeah, and I am going back to Banaras today.
Yeah.
So, इसलिए मेरा फेयरवेल पार्टी चल रहा है.
Day one she was having.
In day one I did not have any problem, but on day two I was having pain at the injection site.
As well as loose motion.
On day three I had a pain in abdomen and loose motion.
वही तो हम भी कह रहे हैं, loose motion छुपाने की क्या बात है?
बता तो रही हूँ मैं, day three
हाथ में दर्द हो जाता है, मतलब
day three पे था loose motion.
हाँ, on day three she was having loose motion
and pain in abdomen.
And pain as well as pain in abdomen.
अब ठीक है सर.
For last 14 days, she was in charge of ICU from 4 to 10 a.m.
Evening.
So, how was the duty?
Duty was fine. The number of patients are reducing, thankfully. And I think after vaccine has been introduced, all the patients come ho jayenge. और हम लोग कोरोना को हरा देंगे. Go, Corona, go.
Finally, हो ही जाएगा. And एक्चुअली जब वो लॉन्च हुआ था, मतलब जो वो पॉलिटिशियन ने जब वो बोला था तो काफी हंसी आई थी कि ये क्या है, लेकिन उससे ये हुआ कि एक वो टैगलाइन हो गई, गो कोरोना गो,
सब लोग को याद है अब.
एंड नाउ टू वैक्सींस हैव बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया, वन इज कोवैक्सीन एंड द अदर इज कोविशील्ड. द कोविशील्ड इज बेसिकली नॉन रेप्लिकेटिंग वायरल वेक्टर वैक्सीन एंड कोवैक्सीन इज basically inactivated viral vaccine, and in some parts of the country the Covaxin is being given and in other parts the Covishield is been given, and after all
both of them are have been developed from the great biotech institutes.
No.
एक तो सीरम इंडिया से है और एक भारत बायोटेक का, इंडिया का ही है.
Both are Indian vaccines and suitable for our Indian temperatures, for the cold chain which is already being.
These are mRNA vaccines?
No.
These are mRNA vaccines.
That is Moderna.
So that is Moderna.
And that is introduced in Russia and all countries. Oh. And it also and had
severe reactions
as well as in one article I was reading, 13 to 17 people have died because of that. That's not introduced in India.
We have a safe vaccine in India.
And उसके लिए -20 degree centigrade पे उसको store करना था, जो कि India में feasible नहीं है, rural area में, है ना? So we just thought कि कुछ record करते हैं.
Hope you people like this video. Like and subscribe Docstar Bhargav.
As well as Dr. Juhi Deshpande. I don't know this video will go or not.
Yes. But we are making this as if we are on air. And you people are liking our video. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Going for the party.